Knowledge has been regarded as a key factor for innovation. Given its significance, how do industrial firms reach knowledge? Among other ways, they do so through collaboration. With whom do they collaborate is another question to be addressed. Firms generally collaborate with other firms, be it their customers, suppliers, or competitors. Firms also interact with public research institutions, and among them most importantly with universities. However, there are many barriers hindering successful knowledge transfer. Various differences between them hamper effective collaboration among universities and firms. In this context, the significant question is how we can ensure knowledge is effectively exchanged between universities and industry. One possible explanation can be found in the concept of proximity. In the first instance, proximity is understood as the closeness of actors only in geographical terms. However, it has many other dimensions. For example, we can talk about cognitive, institutional, organizational, and social proximity. Therefore, my research will examine the following question. How do different dimensions of proximity affect university-industry collaborations? The research will take the issue from two different perspectives in detail. The first one is related to the time dimension and will try to answer the question of how does temporary proximity influence the success of university-industry collaborations by developing other dimensions of proximity. And the second perspective will look at a new dimension of proximity which can be termed motivational proximity and will investigate the influences of it on university-industry collaborations. So my research will try to capture the dynamics between different dimensions of proximity with an eye on the temporary aspect and will also test the validity of motivational proximity concept. At the end of my research, I expect to derive some policy implications for firms and universities, especially in terms of in which dimensions of proximity they should develop their competences. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me.